Hi guys, welcome, welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, we got Goosey in the picture. I didn't expect that. Alright, so I got a new deck. Runic Tarot. I absolutely love it. And there's runes on it. Another reason why I got it. So, The Fool. I'm going to show you one by one. Because they're so cool. And I don't like, all right, there's the Fool. Magician. High Priestess. She's pretty cool, huh? Look at the buffalo behind her. The Empress. The Emperor. The Hierophant. The Lovers. The Chariot. Strength. The Hermit. The Wheel of Fortune. Justice. Look at this hangman. He's pretty cool. The Death Card. Temperance. The Devil. The Tower. I love that dragon. The Star. The Moon. The Sun. Judgment. The World. Ace of Cups, although these are horns. Two of Horns. Three. Four of Cups. The Five. The Six. The Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten of Cups. Page of Cups. Knight of Cups, Queen of Cups, King of Cups, Ace of Pentacles, Two of Pentacles, Three of Pentacles, Four, Five, Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Page of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles. Queen of Pentacles. King of Pentacles. Ace of Wands. Two of Wands. Three of Wands. Four of Wands. Five of Wands. Six of Wands. Seven of Wands. Eight of Wands. Nine. Look at that, Ten of Wands. Page of Wands. Knight of Wands. Queen of Wands. King of Wands. Ace of Swords. Two of Swords. Three of Swords, Four of Swords, Five of Swords, Six of Swords, Seven of Swords, Eight of Swords, Nine of Swords, Ten of Swords. Page of Swords, Knight of Swords, Queen of Swords, and King of Swords. I love it. Runic Tarot. Love you guys.